We caught fish in vast numbers that day, as many as there are stars in the sky. I thought surely all the fish in the world are here. Truly, this was a time to remember. But as you know, the spirits of the dead fish are wise and may see more than is good. The fish spirits might warn their friends against our fishing place, warn them to stay away from the weir. Therefore, my mother took ashes and covered the eyes of the fish. Thus, she made them blind, and the fish could not see the place or tell their friends where they had been taken. We made a cache or hiding place and covered the fish with stones. Here the fish would freeze and remain good to eat. Here also our winter food would remain safe from foxes and hungry polar bears. The day had been long and we were hungry. Said my father, "Our work is finished. Let a fire be made for the